they were going to make some drive chain adjustment before we head out for another weekend ride. Before we get started, first you're gonna need a pair of 13 mil spanners, this size. Then you're gonna need a 18 mil spanner for the counter wrench. Then you'll need a socket, 21 mm socket, 21 mil socket. And then we're going to use a torque wrench. You need a torque wrench to tighten the axle bolt. Yep. So make sure it's set to 70 newton meters. Although the manual says it's recommended to be at 80 newton meters, but we're going to use 70 at least, so we don't actually crush the swing arm. But first, we're going to loosen this nut a little bit. So we'll switch our torque wrench in reverse. Secure our socket wrench. It should be spanning. It should be ratcheting counterclockwise. Then our 18 mil should be on the other side. Yep, I guess we're good. Then let's check if our chain is already loose. Yep, this lock of this chain is already loose. And you can see at the upper side of the chain is already sitting on the chain guard. So it shouldn't be sitting on the chain guard. It should at least be hanging at least 2 millimeters from it. Now we're going to tighten the chain, the drive chain, a little bit by loosening up these screws first. Then turn clockwise. You might observe the chain is gradually tightening up. So as long as we turn the screw, the bolt clockwise, it's tightening up a little bit, but we're not going to tighten it up very, very tight. We're just right to make sure there's still play in the chain. All right, I guess that's good. Let's tighten it back. I guess we're good. Yep, there you are. There's still some slack. The reason we allow a little more slack, because once we tighten the bolt or the axle bolt of the wheel, the chain will still going to tighten further. Now we're going to tighten the wheel back, so we make sure that our torque wrench is ratcheting clockwise. All right, and we're supposed to have 70 newton meters. So let's go, let's tighten it. Alright, so once you hear that click, that means it's already at 70 Newton meters and it's tight pretty well. Tightened pretty well. Yeah. So let's check our chain. Yep. Our slack is good. It's not sitting. It's no longer sitting on the chain guard. So we're all set and we're ready for the weekend ride.